Gus, Angus.
What are you doing? What have you got there, huh? It's my fork for my lunch. You're trying to put it under my bed. He says, put me the fork down so I can put this where it belongs. You're dropping it. No, my fork. Fork off.